good.
Yes.
When are the TCs going to work back plans to put the road operators that they are well aware of out of business?
Well aware of out of business. If I'm aware of having evidence that someone shouldn't be on the road, I do my very best to put them off the road. But well, I have to work with evidence. It's not a matter of gossip, chat. The question says, aware of. Well, I may be aware of some gossip or some noise. I may have my own opinions, but if I don't have the evidence to actually do it, then all that will happen is I'll take a decision that can't be upheld in law. The upper tribunal will overturn me and will be back to the starting place.
Yeah.
So when traffic commissioners such as myself have evidence, and evidence we can use, and it's brought to us, then we'll do our level best to take the right action against that operator or that driver. But we need to get this. That's the bit that people often forget. The noise, the chat, no use to us. We've got to work with the European Human Rights Act, we've got to give people a fair hearing. We're dealing with people's livelihoods. And we can't take away folks' livelihoods on the basis of gossip.
Now this one was asked by two different readers. Do you think the speed limit on Scottish A roads should be raised so it's in line with England and Wales?
This is certainly something that's discussed in Scotland, and it's for the Scottish Parliament to decide. There's the very interesting experiment that at the moment in the A9, where the limit has gone up to 50, but with variable speed cameras. And see variable speed cameras. I am a great fan of variable speed cameras.
Are you?
Oh yes. So if you want to raise the speed limit in Scotland, for example, so that the A75 or some of the other roads become 50 miles per hour, do it, but put the variable speed limits on, speed cameras on, because they really keep people safe. Well, can I tell you that what I'm seeing since the speed limit in England went up to 50, I'm now seeing drivers in Scotland driving up to 60. I didn't get that so much before.
Yeah.
And it's this problem that if you give people a 50, they take a 60.
Mm.
That's the worrying thing.
Sure.
So that's why if it does go up to 50, and there are arguments for and against that, but one of the main arguments against it is that it will be taken as a going up to 60.
Yeah.
And that's why there has to be enforcement, there has to be the cameras. So if it goes up to 50, people are going to have to know 50 means 50. Couldn't have said it better myself.
Sum up your personality in 5 adjectives.
My personality?
Yeah.
My body. Oh, I would see it. Passionate. Warm. Caring. Fair. Downright irreverent at times.
Now that she's left, will you still be exchanging Christmas cards with Beverly Bell?
Absolutely.
Did you apply her job? And if not, why not?
Well, let me tell you. I think I've got the best job of all the traffic commissioners anyway.
Okay.
To be the traffic commissioner for Scotland, a country, an area, people that you really feel you can make a difference with, that you can connect to. It's incredibly worthwhile. Of course I thought about it. Absolutely I thought about it. I'm not as young as I used to be. Sorry, that's the wrong way of putting it. I don't expect to be in this job for the next 5 years. So therefore, for me the choice was, do I keep building on what I've achieved in Scotland, which is, I think has been good, or do I dilute my Scottish presence by doing a national job, a lot of which, frankly, is incredibly dreary. Almost the choice, do I want to do operator licence fee reform, which has to be done, or do I want to be taking some more ruffians off the road?
Yeah.
In some ways, it's no contest.
Yeah,
and if you've got a job as good as the Traffic Commissioner of Scotland, actually, in one view, it's the top job.
If you were a hoarder, which of the TCs would you least like to appear in front of?
There's only one answer to that, isn't it? Myself. No.
Why is that?
You wouldn't know what was coming. You just would not know what she was going to do. Or what she would, be asking you. Yeah. You might think you could plug in. But you never know what she might know.